ngibaqale Richards Bay with i-passion yokukoordinate ama-session e-jazz and poetry. So kanti vele nasekuqaleni nganginalo iphupho lokuba ne-restaurant. So 2017 ngazama ukuthola amatoho lapha nalapha, ngathenga mobile trailer. From lapho ngasitshela ukuthi I don't wanna be a vendor, I wanna be in business, I wanna own a restaurant. So kwabe risk nesibindi ne-umf yokuthi-ke ake ngenzele i-establishment la ekhaya, ngibone ukuthi ngingakwazi nokusebenzela ekhaya because I've experienced ama-vendors amaningi ade ayiphendule i-chicken dust but awayindawo. So I just took a different direction ukuthi let me be business, let me have compliance in whatever that I need to comply with. So far kuhamba kahle. Last year I was nominated kuma-Durban Tourism Awards, I'm again nominated kuma-Durban Tourism Awards. So ngasho ukuthi kusahamba kahle.
Well done, well done.
Means art and leli business leli passion, I'd say nathi with the love of art, poetry, jazz, food, just chose to work at the disposal of izinto engizithandayo. It was a risky decision or choice, but voila, it happened.
Mawudinga ukuxhumana netesho lami My Hustle, siyatholakala kuma platforms e social media, kanti ungasibhalela an email to kabisatv@gmail.com. Usisendele u WhatsApp to 074-269-2438. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel Kabisa TV. Yizo.